So we just had our HoloLens 2 announcement, and this marks the start of our journey for enabling new capabilities in our mixed reality platform. We want to be as transparent as possible in terms of what HoloLens 2 can do and what will be available through our tools and documentation. With our open source mixed reality toolkit, you'll start to see some of these new capabilities light up in the near future. We also want to listen to what your needs are. So in addition to the content that we'll provide, we want to hear from you via Twitter, talk to us on Slack, so that we can address all of your needs in your app development. Additionally, you can go to our mixed reality portal and sign up to get more news and information. If you give us some information about yourself, we'll be able to tailor where we go for events, what information we provide on the website, and what we can do to help you learn and do better app development. One of the things I'm really excited for is our web streams, web live streams that we want to do from our Reactor Labs. This is where we'll have engineers behind the new capabilities for HoloLens 2 give in-depth development guidance for how to develop for HoloLens 2. I look forward to engaging with you more. All of the developers, designers, and enthusiasts will chat in the near future. Thanks.